Now we start with the face. Face extends from the hairline above to the chin below, from ear on the right side to ear on the left side. The skin of the face is very richly supplied by nerves. The muscles of the face are all inserted into the skin. They are known as muscles of facial expression. Muscle around the opening of the eye is known as orbicularis oculi. It consists of an orbital part, a palpebral part, and a lacrimal part. The muscle around the opening of the mouth is known as orbicularis oris. It comprises of number of muscles. The important muscle here is the buccinator muscle. Then there is the depressor anguli oris, depressor labii inferioris, levator anguli oris, levator labii superioris, zygomaticus major and zygomaticus minor. All these muscles are of the facial expression are supplied by branches of the facial nerve. The blood supply to the skin and muscles of the face is supplied by the facial artery. It is a branch of the external carotid artery and enters the face at the anteroinferior angle of the masseter muscle. It is a tortuous artery. It runs amongst the muscles of the face, giving number of branches, runs on the side of the nose and comes till the medial angle of the eye. It gives muscular branches to all these muscles, cutaneous branches, and even some of the articular branches. The facial vein runs at a posterior level compared to the facial artery, and it joins with a branch of the retromandibular vein, which drains into the internal jugular vein.